Critical race theory is just a theory. It only brings division in a church, and that is clearly seen. Christ tore these walls, but they built a fence up, making blacks and whites against us. The most racist people I met.
Yeah. Wow. What a question. I would encourage that person whose church is embracing concepts like white privilege, one, to pray for their pastor, and to meet with him to discuss some of these issues. It can be a tough conversation. So I would encourage that first and foremost, that you actually do not just jet out and leave, but talk to him. I don't know, who knows what may happen during that conversation. But let's say you meet with him, you've continued to pray with him, and he's locking hold to this, saying, hey, I believe this is necessary, that the Bible is teaching this, things like that. I believe you have the duty, and it would make it hard-pressed for you to stay in that church. And I would encourage that person to leave, to find a church who is not teaching unbiblical, putting unbiblical restraints or holds onto you to believe things and do things that are unbiblical. So if your pastor, if anyone out there is pastor is teaching this, and you're feeling the weight of this, you're not seeing it in scripture, first do the things that was told earlier, meet with him, pray for him. He still does not want to, adhere to that. You have no obligation but to leave. Leave that church and find another church who will shepherd your soul biblically, and to where you will be free to live in a biblical way. So I would encourage that person to leave.